we are at Kelvin Grove, and the men's triples have just taken down the Poms. We've got the Roo, we've got the Lurch, and we've got the Flap, and boys, you must be on top of the world.
Yeah, no, very happy to get away with that one and move on to the next one, and your support has been fantastic, boys. Terrific.
Yeah, you guys came to the Glasgow Com Games with two jobs. One was to win gold, the other was to meet Mossy and Robbo. You've ticked one of them off.
That's got to be the highlight. I mean, obviously, it wasn't bad, but meeting you two was just a highlight of everything, guys. Brilliant.
Yeah, Flap, tell me, mate, the last couple of bowls there, it was all down to the wire. You know, the Poms have been going really well, mate. What was in the back of your mind? Was it my voice, or was it just the, what was about to happen?
I'll be honest, mate, I'll shit myself. it was all good. Legs are clean, son. we just had to get that last end and make sure we finished off what was a pretty good game from us. It was a tight battle there at one stage, but lucky enough we got the result.
Boys, you've captured the hearts and minds of all the Aussies out here watching, and I'm sure back home as well. And we look forward to cheering you on all the way to Glasgow Gold.
Just got a quick one. Friday afternoon, we're at the Bowls Club. When do the meat raffles start?
We're at the meat raffles. Yeah, we're at the beers.